Well, hello there. Happy early Tuesday morning. It's like 3:20. I finished stream like just under 2 hours ago. It was good day. We played some Sandrock and we vibed. And I talked to Wesley and then I've been working on just like random post-stream stuff, lists for tomorrow. Tomorrow is an off-stream day, so we got stuff to do, lots of stuff to do, so we'll see how that goes. I'm not particularly tired, which is not great, but part of the problem is today I had a staff meeting at 10 until 11. I did stream stuff until about 12:30, and then I slept until like 4:30. Even though I think I slept decent last night, like my sleep schedule is so tragic, it's not even funny, but that's fine. I am at work tomorrow and the next day and the next day, and then I think I have Friday off. You know what, honestly, I've got my agenda right here, I could look. Yes, I have Friday off, and then it's the weekend from hell. 5 shifts in 2 days, 6 shifts in 3 days, and it's also the start of Frogmas, so the day that I have to work 3 times, 3 splits, I also have Frogmas, so that's gonna be a tragically exhausting day. Maybe we'll just do PNG tubing that day, I don't know. But anyways, it is what it is, and it shall be what it shall be. But I just want to start the vlog because like, why not start at 3 in the morning? And I'm now going to go to sleep. I just got changed into my jammies. Get my bed cleared off a bit because we've got some folded clothes over there. There's always folded clothes going back and forth between my chair and the bed. Let me know if you can relate. And then I'm gonna try to sleep, and then tomorrow we're gonna do the thing. I'm trying to figure out a way to not have to nap every single day, but it kind of starts here when we're not sleeping, and it's 3:20 and I have to be up in 4 hours, but you know, it is what it is. Well, good morning. I'm a zombie. I'm always a zombie. Oh, I just need to like figure out how to sleep better. I don't know what the solution is at this point, honestly. We're gonna be napping, obviously, after work, because I only managed to sleep for like 2 hours. But like, what is the solution so I just sleep? No phone in bed, probably, is it? Maybe like reading? Because like, honestly, I scroll on TikTok and I'm getting nothing from it. Like, I'm just mindlessly like do 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 do. So anyways, that's something I gotta work on because I'm tired, but I'm at work. It should be hopefully just a normal length day. I don't think I'm gonna see anyone until 11:30 or something, because my one coworker is away, and then tech I think is in later. I think I could check the advance. And so I think I'm simply gonna be vibing by myself, which I always love a good vibe by myself. Do I like socializing? Yes, socializing is great, socializing is good, but does my day sometimes get prolonged because people wanna talk to me about work stuff or non-work stuff? Yes, so I'm hoping that we're not gonna see too many people and I can just get done what I need to get done. I have a little bit of stuff that I left over from my last shift, and then I have my admin stuff to do, and then, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go try to like stay awake and start doing those things. Well, hello. I woke up like, I don't know, I tried to wake up at like 3:30-ish, it didn't work. And I just kind of kept setting the alarm for a little bit later, this is special hair, and a little bit later. And a little bit later, and I finally like, it was like 4:15, it's 5 now, I just got out of bed. My body is so sore, like my hands hurt, everything hurts, so that's fun. Oh, I had hope to do things today. I think I mentioned like, I can't remember if I mentioned that I want to film and make a video, but that's not happening. I wrote the script for it. I just, no. No, there's no way. I like not even moving, everything hurts. So that's fun, but I'm up now. I'm assuming that we'll be eating dinner in like the next hour or so. So I'm gonna at least see what I can do from this list and maybe kind of get my room organized from stream last night. You know, that stuff. oh, I hurt so much. I hate it. Like, especially my hands. Like, I don't know why they hurt. Anyways. Even when the skies aren't clear, so I won't say what I don't mean no more. No more. This is me trying to come clean a bit more. Bit more. If that means I'll be lonely, that's fine. That's fine. Cause when I'm yours again, I swear I'll do it right. Everything that I said, all of my regrets, everything that I did. Well, hello there. It is Tiffany from the future. As you might have been able to tell from this vlog, I was struggling and it didn't get any better. And so I ended up just not ending the vlog. But like, so here I am. I'm ending it now. I am slightly less zombie-ish because I did in fact sleep for like 7.5 hours last night. So we're doing good in that regards, but I'm still pretty tired all around. So we're just gonna, you know, try our best. In January we can sleep again. Actually, I think honestly, like midway through this month, like once this weekend's over, the weekend from hell that I was talking about, I think things are gonna get better. But I still do have frogmas going on, so like, you know, we'll see. But you know, holiday break is coming soon. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. So sorry that this was so disjointed. But make sure you subscribe for more or less disjointed vlogs. Who knows what we will see. Bye. You through realizing what I took for granted, crazy to think.